Hi, good morning. My name is Salim, 14 years from Mauritius. And I was recently diagnosed with a brain tumor. I was suffering from left-sided numbness and weakness. I came to Walk Heart Hospital under the care of Dr. Master Turrell. He performed a craniotomy to remove the tumor. After the surgery, I have gained strength and sensation back and can now perform my daily activities. I would like to thank Dr. Master Turrell and his whole team for the wonderful work done. Thank you.